The castaway who says he survived 13 months lost at sea in the Pacific, back in the hospital after his improving health suddenly took a turn for the worse. Doctors say Jose Salvador Alvarenga is suffering from dehydration and malnutrition. They're now feeding him intravenously, and in fact, they're having a hard time keeping him hydrated. Alvarenga washed ashore on the Marshall Islands some 8 days ago. Despite the widespread skepticism, officials say they have no reason to doubt his story so far. And the fact that he's been rehospitalized indicates that, you know,
he was out in it.
That he was out in it.
Right.
Right.
That's an amazing story.
It's really a head scratcher.
Yeah, sure is.